Hello everyone, my name is Won Sita. We are from Doraemon's group. We are going to describe our selected restaurants, which is Ken's Kitchen. Alright, let's go.
And her husband Ken came back from Singapore in 2017. The purpose of them to come back to Malaysia is because of her husband's dream. Her husband wants to operate a restaurant, so they started the small business with insufficient capital. The small business is the type of selling home-style lunch board when receiving order. However, their small business just only can maintain in 1 year only. They exit the small business on 14 October 2018. The reason they cannot maintain in a long run business is because of that time there are too many competitors and the profit earned is less. So they changed their business plan. They started focus on Western food style, which they learned from foreign country. So they operate new restaurant on 1st December 2018, which named Ken's Kitchen.
Hi everyone, my name is Rainy Wu.
Planning is a process of defining goals, establishing strategy and developing actions plans to coordinate activity toward a company's organizational goal. During the interview, the owner of Ken Kitchen said that planning is important before starting a business. She has set out the goal, missions and visions of Ken Kitchen so that the restaurant could be managed well to achieve the goal and missions in the future. The mission of Ken Kitchens is to provide quality food for customers in order to improve the standard of living in Kuching. And the vision of Ken Kitchens is to become the customer first choice in Kuching and achieve excellent teamwork in the future. And before starting the business, the owner had did a lot of survey on finding the best location to start her business. She also planned to import ingredients from overseas in order to achieve the competitive advantage. Moreover, the owner also plans to promote her restaurant through social media such as Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram. She also plans to have some activity in her restaurants like Valentine's Day, Christmas Day, and other celebrations to attract more customers to come to her restaurants. Ken Kitchens also will ensure the worker get enough rest and will not let their worker work overtime. Organization is a process to develop an organization structure and allocate the human resources to ensure the success of objectives. The owner has departmentalized her restaurant so that every employee have their own duty and responsibility based on their department. There are two departments in the restaurants, which are kitchen department and service department. In kitchen department, the Ken Kitchen has head chef, sous chef, chef de partie, commis chef, and cooks. Every chef have their own role to provide dishes in the kitchens. In service department, there are manager, staff, and service crew in the restaurants. Manager staff have divided into four levels, which are operational manager, manager, assistant operation manager, and supervisor. The manager must have knowledge in management in order to make the work run smoothly. The lower level in service department is service crew. For service crew, Ken Kitchen have divided into three, which are waiter, housekeeper, and captains.
Hi, I'm Madeline.
The third function of management is leading. Leading is the process of directing and influencing all organizational members, involve motivating and resolve conflict towards achieving organizational goals. In Ken's Kitchen, Madam Desire said that teamwork is very important for a food and beverage outlet, and she will make sure that her employee build a good relationship between each other. In Ken's Kitchen, the manager will have briefing with the workers every morning. During the briefing session, the manager will tell the workers about food ethics. Food ethics, it means out of stock. Madam Desire will also give her workers incentive when her workers achieve a target. Incentive is based on the sales of the workers, and only the workers who achieve the target will get the incentive. Thus, the manager and the owners will always observe the workers during their work. Through the interview session, it seems that Ken's Kitchen has a good leading skill in their organizations because they lead their workers in terms of motivation, communication, and decision making. The fourth function of management is controlling. Controlling is the process that manager develop appropriate standards, compare ongoing performance against the standards, and take steps to ensure the corrective action are taken when necessary. Ken's Kitchen has taken some control process of management in order to ensure that the organizational activities is furthering to its organizational goals. Madam Desire said that they will allocate their budget efficiently so that they will not lose in their business. She said that the total profit of their business is around 15-20% for labor costs, 40% for ingredients, 30% for rental, utility, and labor. She told us that if they are lucky, which means that their condition of business is good, they can earn about 30% of profit margins. This shows that Madam Desire has a good controlling in control her budget of business efficiently. According to the interview session, Madam Desire also said that the manager will always observe the performance of staff so that they know what is going on in the organization of the restaurant. If the manager noticed the workers make mistakes on their work, they will never blame the workers, but they will choose to let everyone reflect on the mistake together. The purpose of Madam Desire to use this way in her organization is to ensure that everyone can learn from mistakes, because she said that nobody is perfect in this world. She said that everyone will make mistakes, and they will not to prevent their workers from making the mistake, but the important thing is that they can learn from the mistake and don't make the same mistake again in their work. This is because she told us that if a person makes mistake, it will affect a whole team, especially in service. This shows that the owner of Ken's Kitchen has a good controlling in their business in order to maintain the quality of product and services.
Hi, I am Lo Seqing. I would like to talk about the strength and weakness of Ken's Kitchen. One of the strengths of Ken's Kitchen is management team are systematic. Both of management have their own system of administration and personal distribution system. They will not intervene in each other. The systematic management causes their work become more effectively. Ken's Kitchen also provide good service to their customers. While the customer has system which food should them order, the workers will suggest them to try their signature dish. This causes the restaurant maintain good relationship with customers. Then, the location of Ken's Kitchen is located as well as a high traffic location. This causes a lot of customer patronage their restaurant. Ken's Kitchen also provide reward system to their workers. They will give bonus to the worker that have good performance while working. It will cause the workers in the restaurant have high motivated workforce. After that, confusing with the menu of the restaurant by the customers is one of the weaknesses of the Ken's Kitchen. It costs the customer hard to order the food. Ken's Kitchen also doesn't have promotion to attract customers. The customer will always the same and will not attract the new customers to visit their restaurant. Furthermore, the resident in Kuching not yet accustomed Tom to the food that Ken's Kitchen provides, especially elder. It will cause the range of age of the customers become limited.
I am Liz Lee. I would like to present the opportunity and the threats of Ken's Kitchen. The first opportunity of Ken's Kitchen is loyal returning customer. Ken's Kitchen provides good service and maintain the quality of food. This can help Ken's Kitchen in having loyal returning customer. The second opportunity of Ken's Kitchen is their opening hour. Ken's Kitchen opens on the time that everyone having their lunch and dinner, which is 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. to 10 p.m. Society lifestyle more prefer Western culture is also an opportunity of Ken's Kitchen. Ken's Kitchen serves Western food. This can attract more people who prefer Western culture. Comfortable price is also an opportunity of Ken's Kitchen. The price range of Ken's Kitchen is around 24 ringgit to 50 ringgit, and this is suitable for everyone. The first stretch of Ken's Kitchen is big competitors. There are many restaurants located in Paradise, such as My Red Pan, The Black Dragon, and others. The second threat of Ken's Kitchen is high rental cost. Food cost increase is also a threat of Ken's Kitchen. They seek for a better food ingredients. Food costs will increase when the price of ingredients are high.
Hi, my name is Wong Sieta. For proposal solution, we suggest Ken's Kitchen to organize small promotional activities such as sweet tags and discount coupon to attract customers to spend more. We also suggest Ken's Kitchen to prepare some food that can be accepted by residents. We suggest them to combine European cuisine into local food culture. Besides, we suggest Ken's Kitchen always update their menu. We suggest that they to add some explanation and pictures in the menu to help the customers to understand more about the food. In addition, we also suggest them to do more posts through social media. They can post more about their cuisine and their daily special through social media like Facebook and Instagram. We suggest them to maintain and keep improving their service. A restaurant with good services can build a good image in the mind of customers. In conclusion, we have observed the organization performance of Ken's Kitchen regarding to four management functions. We also did the SWOT analysis for Ken's Kitchen to detect the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities and threats of the restaurants. Ken's Kitchen had a good management system to ensure their restaurants continue to operate. Besides, Ken's Kitchen also provide good services to the customers. However, Ken's Kitchen had high cost due to those ingredients and their rental costs. We believe that our suggestions can help them to improve some in their business.